you can see behind me, these farmers here are very, very sad about the situation here. More than 150 acres of land have been invaded by the armyworm, the fall armyworm. And as you can see, this is how the plants have been affected here. And can see a lot of the armyworms around.